All right, you guys, I am actually extremely nervous for this one, and I will totally explain why. There is a very special place in my heart for Dayseeker. I think they are one of, you know, the best freaking bands out right now. I've been a massive fan ever since I discovered them, oh my goodness, probably 5 or 6 years ago, and I think, you know, the turn in music style they did, I think worked absolutely perfectly. I think it's the best version of themselves that they've ever been. I thought their last album was terrific, and here's the thing, I thought Neon Grave, I am going to go out on a limb and say that no doubt it is going to be on my top Spotify whatever. It is going to be the probably in the top five, absolutely no doubt about it. That is one of my favorite songs of the year. Neon Grave is absolutely killer. The reason I'm nervous is because they dropped a new song called Without Me, and this song, I think, you know, you've got to follow up Neon Grave, and you've also are going to set the course of where I think the album is going to go. This is either going to be a banger, or it's going to be kind of a disappointment, and I'm going to be nervous, or I am going to be so stoked and go out on a limb and say that this is probably going to be the best freaking album of the year, or actually whenever it comes out, but we're gonna find out. Stakes are high, we're gonna find out. And you guys are, dude, if Neon Grave, I'm just warning you. I'm just gonna tell you guys right now, if Neon Grave is not in your, you know, top listen to songs, you're missing out. That is one of the best songs of the year. There's no doubt about it. All right, guys, this is Dayseeker, Without Me. What's it going to be about? Let's find out in 3, 2, 1, go. I think Rory has one of the just greatest voices mixed with their unique instrumentals. It's just unmatched, you know? How did we let it all come to nothing? Feeling like I should have been feeling something. Lately I've been putting it off to see. Like, if it slaps, I'm gonna be worried. You'd come back crawling, the floor is falling out. So don't you fool me if you don't wanna know me. Don't you play dumb when I see where you run from. So don't you. What is this build up, man? Chills, I don't know why. Without me, how do you feel the same when I don't sleep? Somehow found me, but you still doubt me. How do you feel the same without me? No. You can call it off when you see I ain't shit. Was that the chorus? If the chorus is like slaps, we're gonna have an issue. Ah, dude, I'm feeling it. Yeah. Oh, what is that, dude? Bro, is it weird that, like, I kind of want to dance and cry, like, at the same time? I don't know if I've ever kind of, like, felt this way for a song. It's very unique. Bro, Rory, man. He still does look like Dr. Octopus, though. Oh, man. Jeez. Ah. Oh. Oh my gosh. I feel like every single week I'm just left speechless on this channel. Dude, I don't even know what to say about that song or why I think it was a good song. I really don't. I think if we try to break it down, I mean, it's the same exact conversation. I think that Rory's voice mixed with the super heavy instrumentals, not heavy like, you know, Whitechapel heavy, but like very passionate heavy, and he's just got the vocals that really ties it together. All the transitions were good. That was a crazy foreshadowing of the chorus with the very slow one mixed with the you know, tough instrumentals coming into the second chorus. Like that's fine. That's the same conversation we have for like every song. It's the same conversation we had for Neon Grave, you know, and then they hit it really hard at the very end. But for this one, something about how it was written, something about how it was executed, kind of just makes me feel kind of crazy inside. I really like that one. Oh crap, dude. This album, whatever they're up to, whatever Dayseekers is up to, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that I have not been excited for a full album or a release or whatever. Let's see if it's in their description. Their album is coming out November 4th. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that I have not been excited for an album in a very long time as much as this one, and I actually think that this is gonna be the best album of the year. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say that, man. We are 2 for 2, and we're a hard 2 for 2, you guys. Like, what was that song, man? Oh my gosh. Let me know your guys' thoughts. I would really like to know. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and we'll catch you guys on the next video.